So Ninja has worked, and my command prompt, it actually hung up for about 30 seconds, so I realized that it was starving for the resources. It happens sometimes. You might also run into some situation. The command prompt would be just stuck there. So what you do is you terminate the process. Don't be afraid, just go ahead and kill the process and delete that whatever directory it was working on, this one. So, and then recompile, rebuild. So you cannot pretty much break any computer. So in your test environment, you have to, don't be afraid to break anything. Okay, so our Ninja has worked. So this is the directory structure that is generated, and we can move to the third part. So we have done this. It says that go to host tools. So there are building tools. To build a branch, build tools must be compiled first. So basically, it says that to build the operating system, you have to have certain tools to be compiled first. Now, the operating system is also a piece of software, and it can be compiled and it can be written because those are just files. So it would have a kind of a bootloader. So the BIOS, whenever computer turns up, so the first program that runs is BIOS, and it will look for the bootloader, and then the bootloader will hand over control to the operating system. So that's how it works. So as long as you have a bootloader set up, you will be able to run that piece of software called the operating system. It's no different from compiling any other program, it's just more powerful. So the instruction says that to go to this tools host tools directory and then issue these commands. So we will do exactly like that. So we are here, and then output, and then host. So we go to the host, and by the way, in case you haven't noticed, so these are all the core operating system files. So here you have base. So this is kind of a UI related thing. So this is the bootloader part, I guess, and these would be other system DLLs. So this would be mostly working with the user land space and the device drivers. So we have so many device drivers. As you can see, that these are actually hardware devices. Some of them are software system drivers like file system and crypto. These are definitely hardware devices. And then HAL is the hardware abstraction layer, and it is the thing, it is the program, it contains the functions which actually communicates with the hardware. And then the NTOS kernel, so it is above the HAL, so it actually invokes the HAL. So here you have WMI, Windows Management Instrumentation. This is something else. There are some debugging things as well here. This is EX is the executive. So it actually, there are for the kernel, there are two parts. One is executive, which does the CPU scheduling and all those things, and then there are even low-level stuff. So that would be KE. So this is the actually this guy actually talks with the hardware, the HAL, and executive sits over this KE. So there are more, we will explore more, and everything needs is its own thing, and we'll start off with the memory manager, and then we'll proceed. There are subsystems, so Win32 subsystem, and you would be familiar with this thing, client server runtime server services. It's an acronym, and this is actually what's there in Windows as well. And React OS kind of based off of Windows NT, so it is very very similar to Windows. Okay, we will get to that. There is like we'll spend lot of time there. We'll look at the code, understand how it works, so many stuff. So this is a host tools. So looks like we are in output VS I386, and this is host. Then our documentation says go to the host tool and issue ninja command, but it doesn't look like that there is anything ninja related. I mean, if I am running ninja, I should see something like this build.ninja, because how could you compile something if there isn't any library or something present? So I think the documentation needs to be updated. I will probably tell these guys, maybe, I don't know, but clearly I do not have to go into this directory because there is nothing there. So what I will do is I will just get into output VS I386, and I'm pretty sure if I put a ninja there, is nothing going to work. So let's do that. You see there is an error because that build.ninja file is not there. So the documentation needs to update, and ReactOS people have to do that. So it looks like I have to issue the ninja command here itself. So we will do that. And just before we take that step, we are talking about building tools. So ninja command, okay, and then building ReactOS. Okay, there are a few more mistakes, but we will see. So looks like we have to build the tools first and then the ReactOS next. I think this directory is not this directory as it says, because here also I cannot see any ninja stuff, because ninja stuff is available here. So that would mean I have to issue two commands, ninja and then to build a live CD. So here it says some of the other commands, ninja and then ninja boot CD. This is the first wiki page. So what I'm going to do is, I'm in the same directory, I'm going to issue ninja as well as ninja live CD, because it doesn't make sense. I don't see anything here, or I don't see anything here, so it must be this directory. So we'll take this step and we will run this, and I have already experimented with this. This is how it works. So I thought after cloning the newly repository for today's demo, something would have changed, but nothing has changed. So let's run ninja, and looks like it started, and it found something, and it looks like host tools, it would be copying some stuff over there. So this is like 10,000 steps, so we are at 50 steps, so definitely it's going to take a time, a lot of time. So I guess I will have to make another video then, and this is the third video, and I will see you in the next part. Thank you.